Well, back to GI we go. Now an annual coat drive is coming back at the end of the month, just in time for these cooler temps. The 19th annual St. Leo's Coat Drive gives new and gently used coats, hats, and gloves of all sizes to those in need. It's been a success at helping people stay warm through the winter, and this year's event is scheduled from 10:30 a.m. to 5 p.m. on Thursday, October 26th.